towards Abbey. I find the Abbey here. There we go, one Abbey, where it is said that after having his heart pulled out and paraded on a crusade, Robert the Bruce, one of the first kings of Scotland, after the wars, or after William Wallace, maybe, had his heart buried. Gruesome, huh? As you can see, it's one of those crazy patchworks of farmlands. I'm on level with the clouds here. Make it warm!